Okay, the award for best soap actor goes to
Mark Charner.
Emmerdale.
Thanks. Oh, blimey. Thank you so much to TV Choice and everybody who voted. I'm bowled over. It's when you embark on a story like this, I was worried, really, because no two strokes are the same. And I was worried about the audience being able to relate to it if I made the wrong choices. But as it turns out, the audience are unbelievably empathic and they just went with it. Because all strokes are different. And what happened as the story developed and went out on screen was that people started sharing their stories with each other online. And this amazing support network grew. And it's really humbling to read people sort of reading about their tragedies of their loved ones or things that happened to themselves. And the great thing about that was, and I think this is a testament to everybody in Leeds, our production team, John Whiston, Jane, Laura, Kate, the whole gang, the writers and directors, Mike Lacey, who was so incredible, and all of it, Nada, everybody was so amazing. Our press team who kept the ball in the air, because we realised very early on, along with the Stroke Association, was that the most important thing about this story was raising awareness. And if we've done that just a little bit, then we've won. But I love being in a soap. And I love being in Emmerdale. I'm fiercely proud of that show. And I just the stories that we put out week after week, and I could speak for the whole genre in that respect. And so this is a viewer vote. It seemed to mean so much to them, and this is a reflection of that. So thanks to the viewers, and just thanks. This is lovely. Thank you.